Previously on Stalker, Clear Sky. Everything that Clear Sky has to offer. And then, when we are, 100% sure of ourselves, we'll head to Cordon. Here we are at the Clear Sky base, where I'm going to go both to pick up a reward from the trader and talk to the leader to see if he has anything important for me to do. Now, I did say that I am going to stay here and kind of finish up a couple things, but I think I'm going to do something else instead. I decided that, you know what? Well, by the way, that mission up here is gone. I don't know what happened. The second I logged in, it pretty much said it failed. So, I don't know. But yes. I think I'm going to go to Cordon. Yeah, I think I'm going to go Cordon, just for now. And I will come back. I will come back and help Clear Sky a little bit more. They are quite friendly, and these guys are not fully gone, and apparently I can't kill them all, so that's that. But at least, kind of help them out, also make a little bit of money while I'm at it. Plus, I do want to fill this green spot, so I think we did spend enough time here at the swamp, at least, and I am wanting and eager to go to Cordon and start talking to Sedorovich and seeing what's happening there. If, what factions are there, who's fighting who, and what weapons I could get, what the trader has to offer. Yeah, so, yeah, let's talk to the trader and let's leave the swamp. Hey, how you doing?
Want to trade?
You got something for me. Yes, you do. You got 600 ruble. Yay. Okay.
Drop in next time you're in our neck of the woods.
Yeah, no problem. Okay, so there's a lot of things that I could get rid of. Or is there? Not really. I could probably get rid of one of those. You know what? This gun's accuracy is less, and the damage is not too great either. So I'll sell you both of those, and that does bring me down a little bit. Now, I do want to keep these. This max weight one is really good. The burn plus 3, I'll keep it just in case. And telepathy plus 1. I'll keep it. Actually, I think there might be a guy I was talking to off camera back at one of the bases that we've captured that was asking for stone flower. So I might actually give this to him. It is worth 3,000 ruble. So now I do have a lot of 18 mil rounds. I do have a lot of shotgun shells, so I think I might sell a couple of these, at least to bring down the weight a little bit. 60, let's go to 225. These are better, the slugs, so you know what, let's go down to 195. I've been picking them up like crazy. Dart rounds, ooh, this is new. A dart bullet, its fins add stability, resulting in increased accuracy. The massive steel body of the bullet can penetrate any body armor. Used with hunting rifles, shotguns, and the SPSA-14 and Chaser 13 semi-automatic shotguns. Wow, that sounds pretty fancy-schmancy. I'll keep that. Is this the old one? It is the old one, right? You know what? See you later. Does it weigh anything? It doesn't, but I could sell it. Why not? Anything else? My Ventar. You know what? I'm gonna sell this. I want to sell it. I might find another one, but for now I'm using this. I'm happy somewhat with this, but I'm going to sell that. The shotgun I'm keeping, my Vintar I'm definitely keeping. Oh, yes, that's right. I'm going to talk to mechanic and see if he can repair that. And that is all. I don't think there's anything else that he sells that I need. I mean, this leather jacket, I mean, it's obviously condition-wise is better. Maybe I could repair this too a little bit before we head to Cordon. All right. Well, that's it. You know what? I'll buy a first aid off you. There we go. Not too bad. Not too shabby. I did buy a couple of other first aid kits off other Clear Sky soldiers because I did run low, unfortunately, because of those anomalies. All right. Let's go talk to the mechanic. See how much it would be to buy or repair my items. Especially the Vintar, I do want to repair that eventually. I'm not going to be using it for a while, I don't think, because the type of 39 mil that it needs is quite rare. Oh, well, at least in Shadow Chernobyl. I'm not sure about this game.
I repair faults in hardware, not in its owner's arms.
Cool. How you doing?
What's up?
Hey, how's it going, Mr. Fix-It?
See for yourself. There's hardly any equipment.
Okay.
It's like anything else to fix.
Yeah, no
Come
problem.
To me for help.
Yep. I've heard you say that before. Okay, so is this a repair? Yes, it is. How much is it repaired? 96 rubles. Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't I? This gun, how's it doing? It's actually doing pretty good. The Vintar. How much? Whoa. Okay. 9,600 ruble. No, that's very expensive.
Need enough duct tape to patch the whole sun up if need be.
Yeah, sure, buddy. Okay, well, definitely not repairing that for now. I mean, 350 ruble for this plus 5 kilos. You know what? I am going to buy it. I'm going to buy it because I think it is worth at least, because I do carry quite a bit around, and I want to at least have a little bit extra. 50% to integrity. That is pretty good.
I repair faults in hardware, not in its owner's arms.
Okay, then I did install night vision. I totally forgot about that. And I have two containers. I might add a third one. Oh, you only could do two. Okay, so this one only could go up to two. Okay. Alright, so can I do anything else? Okay, so it there's a max. So there's a max I could actually upgrade. Okay, that's interesting to know. All right, well, is there anything else for this gun before I get going? There's the plus 40% to accuracy, which is installed. And this is recoil, this is flatness. What's this? An attachment which lengthens the barrel, increasing muzzle velocity. Wow. Handling replaces a standard barrel with a lightweight version. That's pretty good. Anything else? Recoil, RPM lower, depth installed. Magazine size, plus 15 ammo. You know what? Meh, not really. And the caliber. Yeah, I did change that. Well, whatever. It is what it is. I kind of regret this one, but it is what it is. I don't really mind it. I might do this handling one, though. Yeah, why not? So other upgrades required. Okay. Oh, okay. So, oh, I see. The ones that lit up. Don't I have this installed? So why can't I do this one? Oh, you need this one. Oh, so I pretty much got, I guess, all the upgrades it needs. Does it say? Would it say how many upgrades it would allow? Or can I just, like, can I uninstall these upgrades? Probably not. But you know what? I'm going to repair it, even though there's not a lot to repair. And that is all. Cool, buddy. Well, thank you. Okay, let's go talk to the leader, Lebedev, and see if he has anything special for us. If not, then we are ready to rock and roll. We are ready to go rock and roll. I know, that's so old school. We are ready to go to Cordon. Hey, Lebedev.
Start talking, buddy.
Okay. I should get going, I guess. Well, I guess there's nothing to say. All right, well, we are good. We have, our weight's really good. And we got our trusty Vintar, so we need to find a stash somewhere in Cordon. Hopefully beside Sedrovich or something. Yeah, so we're good to go. Let's leave this joint. Let's leave the swamps. Let's leave it behind and come visit soon to at least, fix some odds and ends and help them out just a little bit more, maybe make some cash on the side, maybe even receive some special items if I could, you know, help everybody out.
Stalker, what do you want?
I want to go somewhere. And I'm not sure where exactly. Hold on one second. Where am I going? What is this place? Okay, this was the fish. This is the burnt out farmstead is up here. What is this? Okay, hold on. I don't even know where this is. Well, I guess I'm gonna guess. Village ruins? Nah. Machine yard? No, definitely not. Burnt farmstead? No. Southern farmstead. Maybe this one. Or is it a village? You know what? It kind of looks like a village. Let's go to the village. Yeah. Alright. Okay, is this it? No, it's n- Wow. I was totally off. Totally. Wow, okay. Well, interesting. I guess we'll have to, okay, let's go to the machine yard. Yeah, let's go to the machine yard. Really? There's no guides here? How the hell did I get here then? And everybody's dead. Did I loot these guys? Ah, whatever. I don't need their stuff. Well, that sucked. Pretty bad. But it is what it is. At least we're not caring too much, so we could maybe make a run to it. Run for it. Am I going the right loop? Yeah, I am. Okay. Now we're in the right place. Thankfully. Yes, we are. Okay, so this is the Southern Farm. And I need to talk to somebody. Which I think is this guy. Hey, what's up?
You have my full attention.
Alright, I want to go to Cordon. Let's go. Yeah, man, my props to you for helping out our boys. I even forgot about what it feels like to walk the swamps in safety. Or at least as safely as marshes on the fringes of the zone will allow. Anyways, let's get back to business. Shall we go? Yes, we shall. We can do away with the blindfolds this time. If you step into some quicksand, dying is ever so much more fun with your eyes open. I'm just kidding. Keep your eyes peeled and remember the way across the swamps. Next time, you'll have to make it on your own. Aw, well, that sucks. Well, anyways, let's go.
Swamps in a long while. You've come out right next to the army outpost. There's only one thing a stalker can expect from the army, and that's a bullet. So I'd be careful if I were you.
Well, thank you for the hint there, Sedovich, and the warm welcoming. So, military. Okay, so, yeah, this is the military base. So it's the exact same setup, pretty much. Military. This time the stalkers actually take control of the down bridge there. Bandits, mutants, lots of mutants. Probably vicious dogs. So, military. We need to be very, very careful with the military, apparently. Whoa! Why would I do that? That was totally my mistake. Can I break this? No, I can't. Okay. What does that say? Is that a caution sign? Wow, okay. I don't know what that says. I'm guessing the CTON is caution. That's what I'm guessing. Is there mines or... Is it saying, don't mess around with us? Or we'll shoot you in the face? I'm guessing yes. Alright, well, let's take it slow. Just in case. Alright. Is there anybody out here? I don't see anybody. Okay, so I think we're safe. But there is this fence here. Oh, and there goes some stalkers. So there's a fence here, so we need to be very, very careful with the fence. And hope there's no mines. Shoot. What? What are you talking about? Are you kidding me? Don't tell me it's... What? What's going on? Is this normal? Okay, well...
I haven't seen anyone come from the swamps in a long while. You've come out right next to the army outpost. There's only one thing a stalker can expect from the army, and that's a bullet. So I'd be careful if I were you.
Yeah, apparently so. Apparently so. Where is the bullet coming from? I don't know. But apparently so. What the hell do I do here? Oh. That's interesting. Can I go up here? Okay. Who's shooting me? Who shot me? Is there an opening in the fence? By the looks of it, no. So what the hell do I do? Alright, you know what? Let's not pass those signs. Those signs are bad news. And who the hell shot me? Like, there's nobody down there. Like, you're telling me they shot me from all the way up here? Like, that's a little bit ridiculous. Is there a sniper or something? Because that sounds like machine gun fire to me. Okay, you know what? Let's look at this fence here. Is there an opening to the fence? No. So literally, I have to run down and go across to even have a chance. Because I am going north. Should I wait for night, maybe? That's crazy. Can I go through... Maybe I have to go... I don't know. Around? Well, let's save it, just in case. And let's try to go around. Or do I have to, like, run for it and, like, take cover? I think I might have to take cover. So, let's take cover. Behind this tree. Yeah, shut up. Okay. Oh! Really? That is quite ridiculous. Run! No way in hell! What? Alright, so I think I found some ridiculousness, and the ridiculousness is whatever is happening in that little area. Like, that's pinpoint accuracy of machine gun fire. Okay. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Okay. Where? Okay, I think I see one of them. No, that's a tree. That's a dead stalker. Okay. So, these guys are insane. How am I gonna do this? I don't understand. Am I missing something here? I mean, I see that rock. I could maybe make it to the rock. I don't know. I probably can't, but run! Okay, rest! Okay, run! No! No! Aw, shit! Okay, well, there must be a pattern then. Okay, so the rock. Let's use the rock, and let's die 100 million times until we figure it out, because this is kind of ridiculous. Is this the turret thing that I talked... the machine gunner thing? I think I did turn that something on. I'm seeing it's, you know, make it a little bit less crazy, but this is still kind of crazy. Like, this is absolutely unrealistic. So, run to that rock, and then what else? What can we do here? Let's plan this out. So, let's run to this rock, and then after, we'll run to that rock. And then, and then die. Oh, that guy has a, first aid kit. Okay, so, that rock, and that rock, and then let them shoot, and then maybe run across, and then run down the hill towards there. And then this way, looks like they're stalkers, so they might help us. All right, sounds like a plan. I'm not even gonna take out my gun because there's no point. So, run. No. Okay. All right. Okay, come on. Okay, alarm went off.
Officer, take your men and clear the sector.
Shit. Oh, great. Now we're dead. Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, this is really annoying. Okay, well, this is going to be really annoying. Really annoying. Really annoying. It's not even gonna... This is not even fun. This is just, this is going to be pretty much a headache. Okay, well, let's do it again. Let's go to that rock, and then... I don't know. I guess we'll figure it out from there and try it over and over again until we figure it out. Yeah, shut up. No. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, we're good. So what does he say? Okay, well, target lost. And, beautiful. Where's my gun? Oh, I dropped it like an idiot. Really? Oh, we're dead. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah. Wow. Really? Do it again. Die! No. Dude! Okay. Yeah. This is what I gotta deal with? Can I keep low? Keep low. No, they could probably still shoot me from here. How far off can I go? Where's his body? It's over there. I do want to see his gun. Okay. Alright, well, it looks like we're doing pretty good. What I'm going to do here is actually I'm going to quick save it. Actually, I'm not going to save it. I'm going to manually save it. Let's save it as save one. Yes. Overwrite it. Beautiful. Okay. Let's, yeah. How far?
Oh, okay.
Well, unfortunately, I can't pick up the body. I can't loot that body. Like, where is this thing? Oh, okay. I tried. But he does have a good gun. Looks like it. I'm okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get... Sure, sure. Are those military guys? They totally are. Well... Oh, I'm not gonna... Oh no, there's no way. These guys are like... Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, this is going to be ridiculous. This is ridiculous. No way in hell I could even, like, even attempt to do this. Okay. There was another rock over here, wasn't there? Yeah. The second he has any visual on me, I'm dead. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run to that rock over there. And I hear a guy. Okay, which rock? Where? That tree. Maybe those rocks. You know what? I'm gonna try the rocks. No! Yeah, this is one of the dumbest things I've ever seen. Like, this is really stupid. Like, really stupid. But, whatever. I guess we'll have to deal with it. Yeah, buddy, whatever. Run! Okay! Oh, man! Okay, I need to get under that tree. The tree is good. The tree is good. Okay. Fucking unbelievable. Now, this is really stupid. Yeah, shoot away. Shut up. This is dumb. Like, really fucking unrealistic. Really unrealistic. Is that fence closed off? Can I go through here? It looks like there might be an opening right there. Well, I guess we're gonna find out.
Run!
Oh, I almost made it. Okay, I think I found a way. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so run through there and then just run and press health and run. Just run right now. Fuck. Okay, so I think this might be the part where a lot of stalker fans said, "Pure Sky sucks." This is the part that made it all suck, was this part right here. Because it's unnecessarily frustrating. Unnecessarily. This is unnecessary. It's really unnecessary. Like, really? I have to do this? Like, come on, really? You think this is realistic? Like, you think this is real? Like, come on, really? 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 Like, this happens in real life. Like, a mile away, the guy has pinpoint accuracy at a guy running full speed. calm down. Just calm down. Alright, well, let's do this one more time. But I think that might be the only way. I'm gonna try it a few more times. If not, then I'm wrong. Dude, you don't even see me, and you're shooting at me. You're shooting at me. I don't understand that. Fuck off. Fuck. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. When I have a chance, I'm gonna shoot that guy a lot. Now. I mean, that's the only way, I think. Well, let him shoot. Let him shoot like an idiot, and then we run for it. Okay, run. This is the laugh of a crazy man. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't even know. This is so good. So much fun. I really don't know. I'm getting really frustrated, actually, to be honest with you. Oh! I think I made it! Okay! Oh, the tree! Run this way. Run this way. Holy shit.
You got away from the army, you lucky devil. I've got a feeling there's a reason for you being here. Pop in and see me if you're in the area.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. No problem. That was really, really frustrating. Can I break this thing? I want to break it. I want to break it because I'm angry. I need a sniper rifle. That's what I'm going to be. I'm going to be a sniper. When my Vintar is fixed, I'm going to shoot that guy right between the eyes, and then I'm going to cut him into pieces. Does that make me a horrible person? Probably not, because that is very frustrating with what happened there. But I want to get out of here. I don't even want to loot anything. I just want to get the hell out of here. So, okay. Let's take cover. Where are we going? Okay, go this way. We're going this way. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go this way. I don't even know what to say. I'm just shaking with rage. But like I said, I think I understand. I think I understand where maybe some people were thinking, you know what, Clear Sky, not really worth it, because that part was very, very frustrating. Not only frustrating, but just, I mean, the sure amount of just stupidity that was put in, like, what were the developers thinking of adding something like that? Like, let's make it absolutely impossible for you to even attempt to run. You poke your head out, you're dead. You're dead. You're done. You're done. You know? But whatever. Whatever. Hey, how you doing?
To say it.
I don't have anything to say. I need to see my old friend Sedorovich, even though he doesn't know who I am. I do. Cool. Sedorovich!
Naya, nice to see you. So, shall we talk business?
You look kind of different. A little bit. You look a little different. You look a little younger, actually. Oh, you have a stash here. You know what? I'm keeping my Vintar there. How you doing, buddy? Long time no
Hello,
see.
Hello, anyone home?
Yes, me. Hi, how you doing? Dude?
Hello, Merc. Tell me, what brings you here?
Well, hello, Sedorovich. They say a stalker was here recently looking for rare components. You remember him?
I see so many stalkers in here, it's a pain to remember them all. Any reason I should strain my brain for you?
What would help jar your memory?
Now we're talking business. I like that. Well, here's the thing. I've been here for a while. My business is up and running, I get different orders here and there, and people trust me. I have a problem with my last order, and the trouble is the client is very important, and the loot he's after is unique. Everything was going fine. Stalkers would get the loot from inside the zone, and the army boys were supposed to ensure they could get it through the cordon. Well, the two parties started bickering over something, and now the whole place has gone crazy. The result is the Stalkers are fighting the military, and nobody's got a clue where the loot is. And that doesn't suit me at all, because the order needs to be completed. So, help me get the case with the loot, and I'll tell you all about your Stalker and his components. Deal?
Well, apparently so. If that's the only way, yes. What exactly needs doing?
Visit the Stalkers by the embankment. They've set up some sort of base there, and that's where they're holding the captive military commander, Kaletsky. I don't care what you do at that base. I don't care if those fruitcakes want to continue playing Robin Hood's Merry Men. All I want is that case and the loot that's inside it. For starters, try talking to Valerian, the Stalker leader. I'll let them know you're coming on my behalf.
All right, well, sounds good.
Don't just stand there, huh?
What are you talking about? I just talked to you. Anyways, can I talk to you again?
Hey, Mark, I'm still waiting on that case. I suggest you keep that in mind.
Yeah, I haven't left here. You just, like, literally just told me about it, like, a few seconds ago. I just, want to see...
Come on, tell me what you got for me.
Wow, Sedorovich, you're a little bit more aggressive than you were last time. What is this? Korra. Ooh, that is nice. That is a nice gun. That is a very nice gun. You have a bandit jacket. Nice, nice, nice. Oh,
hello,
there you go.
Home?
Dude, relax yourself. Sunrise suit. Ooh, made and manufactured by do-it-yourselfers. The Stalker suit effectively combine light military body armor and a bodysuit of rubberized cloth, despite
relax.
The fact that the
Don't
body
be
armor
shy.
Isn't
what
capable.
What brings you here,
Sedorovich? Shut up. Incapable of protecting the wearer from even pistol rounds, the suit enjoys great popularity due to its low cost and modification potential. It includes a container that can hold up to 2 artifacts and can be upgraded to hold up to a maximum of 5. That is very nice. 6,200.
Come on, tell me what you got for me.
I think I am going to save money for this suit. Only if I find it somewhere else, but that is very nice. Ooh, that is a nice shotgun too. What is this? A Chaser 13. I remember the shotgun. The accuracy is much lower than, probably than this. Let me see this. The accuracy... Yes, it is lower for sure. But the damage...
Come on, tell me what you got for me.
The damage, I think, might be just the same. But this is a pump action, so you know what? I might pick this up soon, too. I just want to make a little bit more cash. So I'm going to do before I
Hello,
even go to the military
anyone
thing.
Home?
Dude, you're really fucking annoying me right now. See? The turrets made me swear. I've been swearing quite a bit in this episode because of the stupid turrets. Hey,
Merc, I'm still waiting on that case.
Yeah,
I suggest you
yes.
keep that.
What can you offer me? My side of the deal is inside the elevator electrical panel. Go ahead and reach it and there's no electricity, though I can't be sure of the same regarding an anomaly. How much is that going to set me back? 100. Okay, I agree. Cool, sounds great. What's going on here? In a word, chaos. Stalkers are fighting the army. There used to be rules. The military controlled the area, took their cut, and let people smuggle stuff in and out. Once in a while, they'd give Stalkers a hard time just to keep appearances. But that was about it. Well, those rules are no more. A, Stalkers believe they're on the up, because they raised a bit of hell and took control of the cordon. Poor bastards seem to refuse to see an inch beyond their nose. It's not like this is the end of it. Sure, the army boys are too damn scared to report on recent events to their HQ, because then their shady dealings will be exposed. But sooner or later, there will be an inspection of the outpost and it will all come to light. And then, well, we all know what will happen then, a special military operation. Trust me, one visit from a Spetsnaz platoon and there won't be a living soul left in this place. Oh, and all the jarheads at the outpost will be replaced. That means I'll lose all my contacts, and how am I going to trade and smuggle once that happens? The Stalkers are way out of their league. Yeah, well, probably they are, yes. Tell me about yourself, Sedorovich. What's there to tell? I'm old and sick, so I sit here nice and quiet to do a little business selling medkits, some sausages for the boys. It's not a lot, but better than living on a state pension. That's for sure. Probably. You're being modest, methinks. Who says that? Others say different things about you. Well, they say many things, most of them untrue. Heck, I don't even know you. Let's make a deal. Prove yourself through actions, not words, and I might be inclined to loosen my tongue. Well, how about it? That's good. I like that. Can you tell me something interesting?
Let me explain this again for you. You bring me the loot stalkers that the military are squabbling over, and I'll answer all your questions.
Okay, I got the point. What else can you offer me? Nothing. Okay, well...
Relax, don't be shy. What brings you here?
Nothing.
Hurry up with that case, alright?
Okay, Sedorovich is more annoying than he was last time. And, it's raining. Beautiful. Alright, so where are we going? We are going somewhere. Here. Okay. And, I think I should talk at least to a couple of these guys to see if we could, I don't know, get some missions, earn some cash, and maybe buy that suit, because that suit is really good.
I'm all ears.
How you doing, buddy? Alright, well, what's new in the zone? Have you heard the rumor that the zone is growing? I think it's true, because I've seen real scary mutants near the perimeter. Once that, you could only meet near the center of the zone before. Not good, eh? Eh, probably not. What are you doing here? I'm taking it easy after the last looting trip. We went almost all the way to the barrier and set up some defense against the beasts that are flowing in from the center. We had a great team. Shaggy, Alex, Lexa, Homeboy, Holday. That's a great name. Molday. All bang up fellows. I picked up some nice loot, sold it for a good chunk of green, and decided to take a break. This is as nice a place to relax as any. How about outside the zone? That would probably be great too. Tell me about this place. You kidding me? No way an old dog like you have never heard of the Cordon. This was the starting point for the most greenies. Eh, I've heard of it. In the future some... So, never mind. It leads to more dangerous spots like the garbage, dark valley, and the swamps. The only dangers we got here are bandits and the army. We're getting too big for their boots, but we'll deal with them soon enough. Stalkers have recently joined forces to do just that. Cool. Any news? I ain't got time for news. News'll always find you, if it has to. Here are just some run around like hamsters in the exercise wheel. Cool. Okay. See ya. Right. Well, how about you?
I'm listening.
You have anything to say? No, you probably say the exact same thing. I want to talk to somebody that might...
I'm listening.
...need help. How you doing, buddy? Oh, how can I help you? You can't. Alright. Can I trade anything with you? No. Okay. How about you?
Hey, Mark. What brings you here? Come over and we'll talk.
Ah, there you go. That's what I wanted to see. Okay. Wolf! Hey, Wolf! How you doing? This is a rookie village on mercenary camp, buddy. Okay. I have a job from Sedorovich. I need to drop by the stalker base. Well, that's just beyond the railroad embankment. It's real stalker heaven out there. Cool, thank you. You got any work for me? One of my boys can't seem to deal with the others thinking he's a rookie, so he's decided to take out a pack of dogs to earn some respect. He's a sharp lad, and he's got a great shot, but he's young, you know? I worry about him. You think you could give him a hand? Yeah, no problem. Where can I find him? Here are the coordinates. Okay, help the stalker. Sounds good. Anything else? We're managing sales for now. Come back later. Cool. Alright. What can you offer me? I saved this piece of loot specially for you. It's in the army crate on the edge of the cordon. A piece of my heart goes with it. Wow, that's quite deep there, buddy. How much is it? 450. You know what? I agree. Cool. Alright, well, I should have maybe asked them what was in there. Alright, so let's check this out. Where are we going? Here. Yeah, we could go there. Yeah, it's just across, pretty much. So, a bunch of mutants. I think the best solution would be the shotgun. I never checked if there's upgrades for the shotgun, but you probably have to find, maybe... mods for it? Alright, so straight ahead. And it might look like, it could be boars, maybe? No, those are doggies. Those are doggies, okay. Oh, dude, you're gonna die. Hey. Really? Wow, I'm gonna die. Never mind, I'm gonna die. Oh, the doggies are vicious in this one. I forgot about them. Okay, well, let's, okay, let's try this again, this time. And, this time, we'll, shoot them a lot. But we have to get there very quickly before the poor fella dies. Alright, so it was this way. Maybe I should attract the dogs to me. And Dude! Okay. You dead? You good? Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Quiet. Let's wait a little longer.
Why? What's going on? There's more? Don't shoot me, by the way.
And that's that!
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Okay. Well, that was, much more successful. And this time, let me save, because unfortunately, I didn't save for a little while. Where am I going? Well, hold on, hold on, hold on. We're going the wrong way. Yes, we are. Okay. I probably should go beside him, just in case. How you doing, rookie? You have a very nice suit. Do you mind maybe, trading with me? Because I have a leather jacket. And I like your gas mask. Okay, well, so this place is pretty much exactly the same. It looks much nicer, obviously. Very nice. But, yeah, they just pretty much, you know, slap some new textures on it, and off you go. I mean, the bus is still there. Oh, yes, that's right, these houses. I should probably check these houses to see if there's anything special in them. That would be good, you know? At least, some more bandages and, first aid kit. Hey, Wolf, what's up? Saved your buddy there. He's okay, you know? Pretty good shot. Pretty good shot, I gotta say. But, yeah. So, I followed that stalker just like you asked. Cool, 750 ruble. Not too bad, not too shabby. Got any work for me? We're managing ourselves. Okay, that's it? Well, that was quick. I've already got something from you. Tell me about this place. Yeah, yeah. You know, I know this place. I've asked that before. You don't need to trade. I do have bandages, but I do have quite a bit of them. Alright, well, I think this is a good start. Well, not really. Not really. Not. I take that back. This was not a good start for Cordon. I think this was the worst start for Cordon, because I don't know about you, but that entrance was probably the most annoying thing I've ever encountered. Ever. You know, like, I hate mosquitoes. I hate bees and spiders and insects. I hate drama and people that nag and whininess and, you know, I hate liars and, but that turret, that minigun guy, that, I think, might take the cake. Might take the cake. I hope I don't have to deal with that ever again, because if I do, I quit. No, maybe not, but I don't know.